For our journey, we remind you to please keep your hands, arms, and legs inside the train at all times. Let's get started. Back in 1961, the Boardwalk Archaeological Team was doing a little excavation work. The team found a secret passage leading to a lost world of cave people living below the boardwalk, undisturbed for thousands of years. Well, we thought that was pretty neat, so we built this train to show you folks. Now remember, cave people scare easily, so no flash photography. Remain seated during our journey and enjoy your ride. Keep your hands, arms, and legs inside the train at all times. Remain seated during our journey and no flash photography. sure hope you enjoyed your ride.